dash lights on and off. Bilge blower. Bilge pump switch doesn't work here, but there's alligator clips on the end of the bilge pump. That's the select trim, up and down. Anchor light, running light, both of which are working. I just want to film the anchor light if I can. Get the light out.
Where? That's just there.
Yeah. 27 meg radio. Sounder in feet.
Esky.
Some of the inside of the cabin, particularly the ribs and the strakes. These cleats midships were fitted after I bought it, and they're blocked underneath, a big solid block underneath them. So you can run a forward springer from there back. Show some of the floor under floor structure. Right. Arrow light there. This is another fluoro light up here. Which is not working at the moment.
Might be the bulb gone.
Bulb probably was working. Still a bit of paint to do. And the floorboards have just been recently repainted. They're still in reasonably good condition. Eventually need to be replaced. Lift the engine up.
I lift it. Put it back up because it's sitting on the bottom.
Replacement cable for the gearbox. As you can see, it's in quite good condition, and the push and the pull cables which run in through this rubber sheet are free, and the ends are all intact, and it was a very good cable, just never got to fit in it, and it cost about $700 US just for this cable.